something going down is they made contact at very high speed. That is a pile of carbon fibre, isn't it?
And Fernando Alonso walking away from that accident, and it does look like he has come in at a very, very high speed through there. We saw Gutierrez and the resulting extent of his crash. Look at all that. We've got brake boards, polystyrene brake boards, and dirt.
That suggests to me a massive car failure at high speed, and on Alonso's car probably.
Teams taking advantage now of the safety car period to pit. Hülkenberg is pitting. We've seen Valtteri Bottas pitting. Kevin Magnussen pitting. The leading drivers had already pitted, of course. Here comes Alonso. Oh!
Yeah. So it was not car failure. That looks a bit familiar to me, to be honest.
And then it dug in twice into the gravel.
So he's gone to switch sides as Gutierrez is slowing down. It's caught him out a little bit. And there he goes. So initially he's looking to the right, switches sides, and Gutierrez has braked much earlier than he expected, or lifted off much, much earlier than he expected. And up in the air it goes.
And it was just a glancing blow at first, wasn't it? But as a red flag as well, as we look at these replays, the race has actually now been red flagged whilst they recover that McLaren. We won't get that camera back. But joy of joys to see Fernando Alonso walk away from that, shake hands and embrace Esteban Gutierrez.
Trouble with the gravel, it does tend to grab hold a bit to the car.